In Wilkes-Barre, hundreds are enjoying a Christmas feast right now. Volunteers at the First Presbyterian Church serving up a full turkey dinner today. Not only are people enjoying the free meal at the church, but volunteers are delivering meals as well. About 400 meals are being delivered across the Wyoming Valley to people who can't make it there. This is the 41st year the church has served this Christmas meal.